The floodlights are shining down on the players here at the home of Manchester City. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Manchester City, and they face Dinamo Zagreb.
Well, thank you, Derek. Well, you look at the hosts being such big favourites in this game. Just wonder how their opponents approach the game. I think the key to this is keep it really tight in the first 20 minutes. Try and frustrate those home fans, and then hopefully you can nick a goal here and there and take your opportunities.
City. Ederson between the posts. Alexander Zinchenko starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in central midfield. And leading the line is Sergio Aguero. Consider the success Manchester City have enjoyed in recent years, but you get the feeling that the Champions League and winning the Champions League would be bigger than anything for them.
Well, absolutely. All of a sudden it's become reachable with all the money they've spent over recent years. Now Manchester City fans, players, coaches alike are looking at the big trophy and saying, we'll have a bit of that.
And given your roots, Lee, you know all about what City fans might be thinking.
Absolutely. Second division, relegation normally. But not now. Now all of a sudden it's Champions League.
It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. Good-looking sequence. Bernardo Silva. Will he finish? And a fine stop. And very deftly cut out. Manchester City did lift a European trophy, the Cup Winners' Cup, back in 1970. You grew up watching them, Lee, but that would have been just before your time, I think.
Yeah, only just, though. I missed that one. But it's nice to see them now playing at a higher level and producing European football that we're all proud of, and certainly got the Manchester City supporters' cap on. Well, it's in the cupboard anyway.
Sergio Aguero is often the man for the big moments, but his overall ability is pretty sharp too. Lee, what do you expect from Aguero?
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Bruno Petkovic. A real opening now. He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Hajdović. Space and time for the cross. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Beautifully weighted ball. And Bernardo Silva has it. Fernandinho. Getting the ball forward is the key for it has to be. And up for grabs off the keeper. Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents. Laporte. Sergio Aguero has it. Excellent ball by Aguero. It could be up for grabs. Thunders clear. David Silva. Aguero. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Failed to keep hold of it. Aguero. Wonderfully weighted pass. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
David Silva tasked with taking it. And punched away. Well, they're not standing off their opponents in the slightest.
Well, it's still all square, Derek, but I don't know how cracking goalkeeping that was.
De Bruyne. It's got to be! How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
So the corner played into the box. He wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head. Well, he'd be disappointed about that end product, but he'd be happy they're creating a chance or two.
Bruno Petkovic. Pajrovic with it. Promising sequence. Low ball in. A poor cross, all things considered. Sterling. David Silva. Sterling. He's in with a chance. It's there for him. A one-on-one situation, and the goalkeeper prevails in the duel.
Advantage is always with the attacking player, because he's got the ball. You've got to take the ball off him. He does a brilliant job on that occasion. Well, they keep knocking on the door, and if you do that, the goal will probably come. Just look at the stats. Surely it's just a matter of time.
Morrow. A foul, but advantage played. It's with Gundogan. It's with David Silva. It's with Bernardo Silva. On the ball, Théophile Catherine. Pajrovic. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Very good use of advantage there by the official, letting the play carry on and then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely, and that's what the fans want. They want to see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped for something like that. You can always go back and book the player later.
That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Aguero. Not quite on the mark with the pass. Aguero are getting right in their opponent's faces, forcing that hurried clearance, and a throw it'll be. Walker. Fernandinho with it. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? This looks promising. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. Well, players can't produce 8, 9 out of 10 type performances week in, week out. And this has been below par from Bernardo Silva, Lee.
Yeah, he's like a shadow of his usual self, as we can see. And there doesn't seem to be any desire to go that extra yard. His team need him. Put a shift in, lad.
Great pressure to win the ball back. Sergio Aguero has it. Fernandinho. Gundogan. An important interception. Just trying to keep going here with the ball at his feet. Aguero. Well, it's a constant struggle for them to get out of their own half. And barring the door was Laporte. Sterling. And showing fine vision. Aguero. Is it going to be Raheem Sterling? The opening goal. Due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead. Well, they say there's no better time to score. Just before half-time, the team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead. Has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
So underway once more, Manchester City with the advantage. And so the half-time whistle is sounded here in Manchester. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. A real opening now. He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first...
Aguero, wonderfully weighted pass. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
De Bruyne. It's got to be! Keeper get there.
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
So the corner played into the box. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score. But it's really...
And showing fine vision. Aguero. Is it going to be Raheem Sterling? Opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. He's such an intelligent player, Fernandinho. Adeyemi. And there's the feed into the box. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Sergio Aguero has it. Bernardo Silva. Aguero. Gundogan. Textbook defending, and can he put it away? And now the goal the City fans wanted to see. It's hard to see them throwing this away.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
A chance to revisit the goal. A second goal for them here.
Goal for Manchester City, number 7, Raheem Sterling.
City certainly having the lion's share of possession. We don't control the ball.
And threading it forward. Gundogan! Keeper's contribution, but what next? Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Sterling. He continues to make hay. Silva. Beautifully disguised ball. It might be. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Now the delivery. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Half an hour remaining then. Aguero. Bernardo Silva. Walker. Plenty of players. Aguero! Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but the angle didn't really favour him. Not too far away.
Well, I guess it's worth a chance. He's in a tight angle there, but could he pull it back to a teammate?
On the ball, Maier. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Silva. And he's taken it away. Read it superbly to take back possession. Aguero, and that is how to thwart them. Pajdovic. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
David Silva. Fernandinho. Gundogan. He's got space. Into the centre from Walker. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Gundogan. Bernardo Silva. Not messing around with that clearance. It's with Gundogan. And he takes it on. Can he put it away? cleared away. It's with Bernardo Silva. Defensive efficiency personified. An important interception. Gundogan. Aguero. Won it back. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Fernandinho. Well, great read there to intercept. And you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. And showing fine vision. And a chance for Kyle Walker. How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
A change in the offing for City. So the corner played into the box. He's going to be annoyed with himself given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't they? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that.
Manchester City coming off the pitch. Number 7, Raheem Sterling. Coming onto the pitch. Number 26, Riyad Mahrez.
Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? It's opening up for them. And that was a very fine read. And that's an important intervention. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Creatively.
Gundogan threading it through. And offside it is. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Wonderful tackle. Here's Mahrez. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
Well,
seven.
Just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Walker now, Gundogan. Sergio Aguero has it. It's with Gundogan. Silva. Well, body in the way.
3 minutes.
The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And Orsic with it. And full time it is. Manchester City pick up all 3 points in this their initial game of the Champions League season.
Yeah, really, really strong start. That's what you need. But with 5 games to go, very important you stay in the now. 1 game at a time, Derek. Bit of a cliche.
And a good night's work for Raheem Sterling. Lee, what in particular did you see from Sterling in this game?
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. 2 goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
De Bruyne. It's got to be! The goalkeeper get there.
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
and showing fine vision. Aguero. Is it going to be Raheem Sterling? The opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead.
Gundogan. Textbook defending inside the box. And now the goal the City fans wanted to see. It's hard to see them throwing this away. Silva. Beautifully disguised ball. It might be. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
And showing fine vision. And a chance for Kyle Walker. How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant...